Today we're going to take a look at everything that had to happen for Mary, Queen of Scots, to be executed. But before we get started... Mary's
doing quite well. Day in Tudor history with me, a festive Claire Ridgeway in my lovely little headband. And on Christmas Day 1634, a woman, Queen Elizabeth I, Duke, died at the age of 91, an incredible age for the time. Her name was Lettice. But she's also known by her other married names, and also her maid Dudley, and also her maiden name of Stuart period. A woman, Lettice, died at her home at Drayton, Bassett, and was buried beside her second husband, Queen Elizabeth I, the Earl of Leicester, in the Beauchamp. What an awful time for Lettice, losing her son and her husband like that. There was upset for Lettice in 1604 when Queen Elizabeth I died at
Liga-me, liga-me, explica-me, ensina que o mapa da mina tá no dia a dia.
É a flota envolvente que mexe com a mente de quem tá presente. As novinhas salientes fica loucona e se joga pra gente. Eu falei assim pra ela. Vai, vai com o bumbum tam tam, vem com o bumbum tam tam tam, vai mexe o bumbum tam tam, vem desce o bumbum tam tam tam, vai mexe o bumbum tam tam, vem desce o bumbum, vai com o bumbum, vem com o bumbum.
Now, the meanest hind in fair Scotland may rove. Today we're going to take a look at everything that had to happen for Mary, Queen of Scots, to be executed.
I knew you were trouble when you walked in.
No.
God save Queen Elizabeth. May all the enemies of the true evangel thus perish.
I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now. Me two places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold hard ground.
Mary defended herself by pleading that Elizabeth was not that neither England nor its laws had authority over her. Nonetheless, she was found guilty of treason.
No.
On February 8th, 1587, a crowd of hundreds gathered to watch the execution of Mary
Queen Elizabeth I,
and not me.
She dressed in black, wore a veil, and met her end with bravery. To finish the job, it took three blows from the executioner. Once it was done, the executioner picked up Mary's head, displayed it to those in attendance, and cried out,
"No!"
So what do you think? Why is Mary...